I got a new foot from Givi aluminum, and I chose these are the shims that come with it. I'm about to install this bad boy. Keep you from sinking into the ground. Unless you're just in a mud hole, and I don't care what kind of foot you got. Anyway, this is the foot for the stand. It'll go around here as soon as I take these loose. I don't know where my other. I'm gonna have to start over again if I don't find the right one. Looks like this one is it. Or yeah, it'd be too big. Too big. Well, next size down. I think these are metric though. Or standard, I'm sorry. All I can think about is. There we go. So, this is saying that it's a. .332 Allen. Didn't come with one in the package, and I could have sworn the advertisement said that it did come with one, but told me that these things are just barely on there. Two reasons I chose this guy was because the color. They had black ones with white, they had black ones with red, and they looked like they were plastic. It just seemed like that wouldn't last. I don't know if I need to take that completely off or not. Yeah, because I gotta put the cheaters in there. Looks just like a key coming out of a gearbox that they put on the shaft, so you don't break the shaft, you break the key. Back's already hurting. Stand up. Back's already hurting. Yeah, I could have wore gloves, but I don't want to cuss them. And by the way, my gloves are doing well. They're too small. They're the mediums. So I've got the. So there's that. Dirt down. Anyway, there's that. And then this has a flange spacer and this horseshoe or C channel. All I want to do is want to keep that right through like that. So since it's flush, go ahead and just put two of these guys in there. Keep it steady. See how that fits in there. Closes that gap off. Where it steadies that stand instead of that stand slopping around in there. That's it right there. Might have had them backwards. Nothing more even. Nothing more even. Am I? backwards.
Yeah.
Alright.
Got those in there.
And then lift the bike up.
Clean it up a little bit, don't it?
Wow. Just thought about that just because I've got dirt on the top. That's the other thing. This ain't gonna trap dirt. But such is life. And inside that guy right in there. Just like that. And take your caulk out. It's a little loose. I'll admit it's not a perfect fit, but the stand's at an angle, so this is how I want it. I want it to be flat. Yeah, getting older, my hands are starting to shake. Got a mosquito trying to bite my face.